Give it up one last time for Philip Bellamy.